And this is the last poem, and I dedicate it to the paper bird of our fellow poets. It's called The Wind of the Seabirds. So, thirsty seabirds drank off the roof a remainder of winter and took the color of white apartments. As for the yellow feet, that's a thing unknown. In a sky as blue as this, papers are always white. Thank you.